There are three different types of conversion factors used in stoichiometry. The first one is molar mass, which is the sum of each individual element found in your compound, all found in your periodic table. And that number goes with your grams and is equal to one mole. You know to use molar mass whenever you're going from grams to moles or moles to grams. The second type is Avogadro's number. Avogadro's number is 6.022 times 10 to the 23rd. That number goes with particles, molecules, atoms, and formula units, and it's all equal to one mole. You know to use this whenever you're going from particles, molecules, atoms, and formula units to moles. The third type is mole-to-mole ratios. The numbers for mole-to-mole ratios come from your balanced equation. You know to use this whenever you are changing your compound. Now, for a mole-to-mole ratio, that is the only time you could have a number besides one going with your moles. Notice that all conversion factors are equal to moles. So if you don't know where to start, start with converting your given unit to moles. For example, if you're going from grams of magnesium to atoms of magnesium oxide, start with going from grams of magnesium to moles of magnesium using your molar mass as your conversion factor, then moles of magnesium to moles of magnesium oxide using a mole-to-mole ratio, and then going from moles of magnesium oxide to atoms of magnesium oxide using Avogadro's number. So if you don't know where to start with your given unit and changing that to moles. And there you have it.